We're gonna lift today. We're gonna do 8 exercises. So I'm gonna show you these 8 exercises. We're gonna try to get 15 of each. The overhead, the upper body work is gonna be maybe sometimes a little more difficult to get 15. You might wanna do between 10 to 15 reps for overhead. Lower body, try to get 15 reps in. We're gonna, if you're doing this at home later on, get 3 sets done. We're gonna do 2 so we don't drag on for too long. We're gonna do 2 sets and then we're gonna do core, all right? So let's warm up first and then we will get to, we're gonna do clean and press. We're gonna do double lunge, which is a forward lunge and a backward lunge, a front lift with a squat with an overhead press, a lateral lift, tricep kickbacks, one leg deadlift, and a front squat with a lift, which is, I already have that, so we got them all. So there's 7 exercises. All right, so let's jog it out and we'll warm up, stretch, and get into it. All right, here we go. Changing positions here, so hopefully you guys can see me because I need to have this carpet, so. Alright. So today you need dumbbells. So try to get heavier dumbbells if you have at least 10 to 15 pounds. If you want to use 20 or so for your deadlifts, I use the Bowflex because I can change those. They just take a small amount of space. So they go anywhere from 5 to 50 pounds. So I'm using 15 pounds for my free weights today. So, all right, drop it out.
Bring it up, sit back.
And sit. step back. Alright.
Take the
then go to your back lunge. You want to modify more. together. Good job. Much better with shoes on.
Yeah.
deadlift. So the deadlift form is super important. Well, all the form is, but this is really important. You can really watch your back. So make sure to flatten the top back. Chest out, butt out. Core tight, bend the heels. A slight bend in the knee, so no bow-legged, and don't bend all the way.
Next.
just gonna use one weight in hand. We can do it all in the one leg. So I'll do my left side first, you can see. I'm gonna hold the weight next to my left leg, palm facing in. We're gonna go to a forward lunge.
Don't start 15.
Good job.
13.
Strong peso. Whatever works for you. Four and tight. Through those glutes when you come up. 10 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good job.
4, 3, 2.
And one. Shake it off. Good side, left leg up. Left tabletop back. Set. Let's go. 15. And then let's stretch it out. Good job, guys. Palms down, push up. I don't know about you guys, but with four boys, I think I've swept the floor like four times today. And every day I see more and more stuff. Especially when I'm down here. How's that possible? Push to the right and to the left. Hands sit back. And child's pose. Workout and glute workout. So slowly come on up.